Good morning, everyone. My name is Chen Wen Hong. Today, I will talk about my fitness exercise project. Then, this is my training goal. Goal 1 is increase my flexibility by strengthening exercise. And the goal 2 is increase my muscle and endurance by resistance training. And the third goal is increase my cardiovascular fitness by jogging. And this is my FITT goal of flexibility. And the frequency is 3 times per week. And intervals is 3 to 5 repetitions for each stage. And the time is 25 to 35 minutes, including warm up and cool down. And the time is static. And this is my FITT goal of muscle endurance. And the frequency is also 3 times per week. And intensity is 3 to 4 sets of 9 to 12 repetitions. And the time is 30 to 40 minutes, including 5 minutes warm up and 5 minutes cool down. And the time is perform a minimum of light sparing exercise or training all muscle groups of the body. And then this is my FITT goal of cardiorespiratory fitness. And the frequency is also 3 times per week. And intensity is this. And the time is 13 to 14 minutes, including warm up and cool down. And the time is aerobic exercise, running and jogging. Then this is my weekly plan. Why my schedule is not regular? It's because I have too many meetings in this 3 weeks. Then, the week one, I do the strengthening exercise. This is my record. I do strengthening exercise in the park. Then, I do resistance training in week 2. This is my record. And I do push up, pull up, plank, sit up, wall sit, squats, walking, bench, and plank, carry back for the class. This is my phone. I do it also in the park. Then I do aerobic exercise in week 3. This is my record and this is my friend. Then conclusion. How to apply the basic principle of fitness? Overload, I didn't use the overload. Specificity. Jogging and running can strengthen my heart and nerves. When I finish the third running, I feel I can run more faster and maintain the higher advantage speed in running. Progression. When I start training, I feel very hard to move my body because I seldom do exercise in when I study at UM. So I just to do some easy exercise and running slower. Then I increase the speed and time of running time. Because the time is not enough, I will not talk about the reversibility, how do I benefit from the exercise. When I finish the 3 week exercise, I feel relaxed and my body has a bit light. And emotional wellness, I feel comfortable and more happy. Social wellness, I make more communication with my friends in real. Spiritual wellness. Exercise improve my learning speed, such as calculating speed, because exercise relieve me some of stress. Thank you for your listening.